I'm not used to skate outside and not used to skate in the rain. So yeah, that was something different, but I did everything that was possible for me, and I have to be happy with that. Yeah, the 5K is pretty important for the whole classification, because I had 4 seconds ahead of Sven and Sverre, and I hope they will skate faster than that. I hope to be in first place tomorrow. Yeah, in the end, when the Russian guy passed me, I tried to go faster, and then I made a little mistake. But, it was not a big mistake, and I was happy that I could still win. No, that's not really a problem, but I just want to also become the best, and I have a very good teammate to learn it from, and it's nice to skate and train with him.